Hello, beads friends! Do you remember this component in here? I hope so, because it's the component of the previous tutorial. But in the video, before the tutorial, I've told you the story about this component, how I started with four pink donuts and then how I moved on a different idea with five donuts and then how I went back to four donuts because I didn't like the structure of the beadwork. But here we are! Five donuts in here, and I've also taken some pictures so that you can see better than the video. Here they are. What was the problem with my first attempt? The problem was the pattern about the size 15 and the size 11 seed beads. In my first try, I decided to put the seed beads in a different way, and so the beadwork didn't have the right structure. But if you take all the steps of the tutorial and you apply all these steps to a component with five crystals, you can have a very good result. And so I've also taken some pictures so that you can see how you can develop the pattern, because all the steps are the same. Here we are. In the first picture you can see the half part completed. The steps are the same, you have just to do one more round so that you can have these five big crystals, and then you work as in the tutorial, no problem at all. So I just want to let you know that you can work in different ways with four beads here or five, and that's all. I hope these pieces can inspire you. Thank you for watching and see you soon on the next video. Bye bye.